Sun's new month-long transit places special emphasis on your career, responsibilities, and goals, dear Leo. Until May 20th, you put more heart into your professional or social standing and your ability to meet your responsibilities. You seem to have a stronger need or desire to perform well, set goals, and get on track. Expect higher demands on you at this time of year, both personally and professionally. It's a sound period for taking charge of your life, and also for promoting yourself or your product or business. You might be in the position to lead, or you could take on, or be given, more responsibility. Today, however, background and detail work can thrive. It's a good time to look for ways to boost your projects. It can be quite natural and enjoyable for you to throw yourself into a project, particularly one that involves investigation, analysis, and research. It's also a fine time for some emotional healing. You're likely to feel refreshed from the inside out. The indecisive Pisces Moon-Neptune conjunction caused some confusion during the night, muddling your dreams and leaving you in bed scattered and confused upon waking. Give yourself some time to adjust as you switch gears from what you experienced in dreamland to reality. Ease into the day with a comforting cup of coffee or tea as you slowly come to realize that most of the bad feelings you woke up with were only the result of a bad dream. Despite the influx of bad headlines lately, reading or watching the news can actually be encouraging if you focus on the feel-good stories. The sun enters luxurious Taurus early this morning, reminding you that you deserve to experience the good things in life. You still have responsibilities to tend to, but when the most important things are crossed off your to-do list, it's time to indulge a little. Plan to cook a gourmet meal or have your favorite food delivered tonight. The moon goes void, of course, late this afternoon and remains in a directionless holding pattern until almost midnight. What does that mean for you? You get to take the rest of the day off. Of course, we all have things to do and goals to accomplish, but this isn't the ideal time to start anything important. If you have work-related stuff to accomplish, try to get it done before nightfall. Your evening hours are best spent relaxing and not making any major decisions.